across the decades. It floated high above the Earth's atmosphere for much of the 1970s, acting as an intergalactic workshop. Launched in 1973, SKYLAB was NASA's very first space station, home to three manned missions, but was eventually abandoned and left to disintegrate into the Earth's atmosphere. But SKYLAB's mission has been repurposed over the years through the work of the 21st century's International Space Station.